Hey everybody, and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. We're going to be playing as the pilot today, and that is because we need to get, what, five or six keys and 240 bullet casings down to the fifth floor? So yeah, we're still trying to unlock all of Elevator Man's shortcuts, and this is probably the last thing we need, short of hegemony credits, which we can't really do anything about. We either have them or we don't. As you know, I'm not a huge fan of the pilot, but he's the most reliable way to actually get guns and passives and stuff when you can't spend keys. Dang, didn't actually kill any of them. That's what I was trying to accomplish. I actually don't want to pick that up. Actually, yeah, I do. I'm not going to be buying keys from the shop, so. I'm basically not going to be spending anything in the shop. We're going to be running with a little bit of help on luck here. Hoping that we get a good gun. We also keep our eyes out for capes. Now there you are. This is a bigger room than I thought it was. Hoping to use that explosive barrel against them, but I don't think that's going to happen. Alright, simple enough. Problem is, I don't actually know the correct number of keys. I don't know if it's 5 or 6, which means I'm gonna have to basically wait until I have 6 keys before I can spend any. And we're trying, and gun nuts are our new hunt, so. Might be able to sell the junk. That might be an opportunity that we have at some point. That was kind of close. Please die. Wait, was that really the only thing that spawned? Fine by me. We got a lot of really big rooms on this floor. Huh, the fireplace room actually has, enemies in it. That's actually usually not how it goes. Alright, well, our lockpick is recharged. Blank is nice. It's our first gun nut. We need 35 of them, I think. That table ate the entire brunt of that attack. Dang. I was hoping for him to get under there and then I'd kill him. Gotta be careful, sometimes the rotation of these. Alright, well, we took care of him, so we won't have to worry about him firing at us from afar or anything crazy like that. Luckily, he just fired all into a wall. We're actually gonna go. Ooh, man, that was a good amount of money. We're gonna go this way, because the chest is over here. That was actually one of the riskiest positions I've put myself in. Sometimes dodging those is no easy feat. any sort of accuracy. Laser sight would be amazing. Like, truly amazing. Luckily these guys just bounce you around, but... so lucky that you can dodge those. Okay, good. This could have been another room. Don't know if I'd want another room. Nice. Oh my gosh, this is the Scrambler. The Scrambler's supposedly really good at taking out bosses. I've seen it in action, and it can do some crazy stuff. So we missed a passive. Might as well finish clearing out the floor. Well, we'll look at the shop. I probably won't, well, I won't buy anything from in here. But we can. At the very least, sell that. It's 3 bullets. We need to make about 6 bullets. Well, I guess if it's 5 keys, whether it's 5 or 6 keys, it's 240 bullets. I think it's 5 keys. As I said, it takes out bosses pretty good. Holy crap. Took 18 shots! This gun is insane. And I'm totally okay with that. Alright, so we've got a shotgun. We'll use that eventually. I've got 2 blanks, so I might as well use them. We'll actually go ahead and use the shotgun to test for secret rooms. Sometimes I can't tell. Come on, secret rooms. Could be one here. That seemed unlikely. Okay, places a secret room could be... actually, I can check here. Okay, likely not there. Alright, this room actually has pretty big potential. Just looking at where the secret rooms could be. No dice. That's okay. It's worth checking. I can't believe how fast that just murdered those guys. Holy crap. Like, that was pretty brutal. Even by my standards. That was a little close, but... lots of traps on this floor. Or on the floor. Had to be wary just in case that was a grenade. Beautiful. Oh, that was it. Fine by me. We are cursed to never open a green chest. Okay, it does not appear to be there. Trap room. That was bad. I just put myself in a bad situation there. It was totally all my fault. So I took some contact damage there, which was not ideal. Oh, come on. It rotated enough that all the bullets flew into the wall. Well, we recovered some of that. A lot of bad damage there, though. Trying to reduce my exposure here as much as I can. Nice. I actually got that with a base weapon. Practice! This probably leads back to the start. Okay, this one, not so much. This room's too small. I still got hit. This is going well. Well, we're being given hearts amply, so... We're also being given shit luck amply. Oh my gosh, I thought that was gonna just be right outside my hitbox. Well, the game's giving us opportunity, and I am continuing to mess it up. Dang it. I knew that corner was a bad move, but the ghost appeared right there, and I was gonna take a hit getting past him either way. That's why I hate this gun. You can't put meaningful DPS into anything. Okay, there's a lot of bulletkin in here, none of them are capes though. I'm gonna take the regular shotgun ammo. It's a tough call. There's really not much for it either way. I don't know, the scrambler I don't think is gonna use all of its ammo in this next fight, so I'll have a chance to refill it later. Maybe I'm wrong. The only reason I'm using the pilot is because of that, because of this stupid lockpick. I could do it without the pilot, but the lockpick gives you the chance for really good stuff. A chance that's worth having a really crappy character. You will find no love for the pilot here. I use him as a necessity. Luckily he fired that exact moment before I rolled. Otherwise I would expect to roll, stand up, and immediately get shot. Alright, do I take the curse? And I think the answer is yes. The judge. Okay, the judge is pretty good. I'm currently using the judge because my health is at 1.5 hearts. So that is a jammed character. I thought he was just on fire. He's also on fire. Yes, needed that key. Oh, that's something to sell, I suppose. Alright, well, can't afford to buy health, so scrambler time. Okay, the Gorgon. I really do need this health. I just don't want to deal with that right now. Dungeon Diver is the achievement I got. I think it's because I've cleared this enough. Liquid Valkyrie, maximum pain? What? This is new. Oh, Mimic Tooth Necklace. Yeah, that was last time. Slows enemy projectiles. Wow. I'm totally okay with that. Alright, we're on point. We're on schedule for getting all the stuff we need. Which is pretty exciting. Because I really don't want to have to do this sort of stuff ever again. I don't like... I get that it's supposed to be there as a challenge, and I'm okay with it, but... Man, is it tough. Come here, you. Stop buffing them. I think he buffs their health. It's pretty much all he can buff. Maybe their fire rate. Wow, that actually... The dodge roll contact damage actually killed him. That's actually rather impressive. This I will use in the scrambler. Actually, no, yeah, I miscounted the scrambler. I forgot we didn't refill it. Let's get out the judge. Ugh, that ice, though. So the real question is, was this worth one hit? The hammer. It might have been, actually. Don't get into the damn minecart. This shouldn't be working as well as it is. Just waiting for you to teleport closer to me. Happy to have armor. Gonna keep pushing on. Gotta be careful of those. The enemy fire can trigger it just as much as I can. Wow, I almost got caught in that fire. Beautiful. And we're still going. Okay, you're not the highest priority. That mushroom asshole is. But you're gonna get in my way, so I don't have much choice here. For a second I thought that one was a cape, just the wooden handle of the gun. Okay, so that's... oh. Okay, so there's another entrance. I thought it was gonna be a lock. That means more of the map is over here. It's legitimately insane how big this map is. Pretty much all the other rooms must be just one-offs that I just chose not to go through. I need to not reflexively reload this as much as I am. It has a very long reload time. I'm looking out for capes here more than anything else. But they've all fired at me, so that means none of them are capes. Because the capes just mind their own business. Gonna refill a shotgun since it's what I'm primarily using. Gas mask is nice, I have to admit. But I'm really just going there to go there. Wait, wow, there's... okay, the other hub. Actually, this could be a one-off room. Probably... no, would it be a chest? Maybe. Nope, it's boss. Go to the hub and see if we can find... have we found any of the treasures rooms? No, we haven't. Be nice to find those, see if we can possibly get something. He is so hard to hit. I don't think that fire can hurt him. There we go, finally. Well, one of our treasure chests is this way. Oh crap, bouncy bullets. Okay, that was convenient. Got you. Your cover was not useful to you. Okay, it looks like we have one more room for our treasure chest there. If I can land every bullet on one of the bullet kin, it will kill him. That is not an easy task, however. Nice, we're slowly working towards full health. And we are making good money while doing it. Okay, charm bow is not the greatest thing ever, but it's a start. Nope. Brother chest is one of these two directions. Oh, it's this room. It's a simple enough room. And also is like the exact same every time, even the order in which those spawns happen. Something else. I don't think so. So it's not like heavily breathing or anything. Oh wow. Yeah! I will totally take that. Okay, I traded a blank for an armor, which is arguably not worth it. The blank could save me one hit on the boss. Sorry, buddy, I would totally spend on stuff that you have, but I simply cannot. You've only got one blank for this. Cannonball rug. Oh wow, that bullet almost hit me. Gotta keep. Just gotta predict where those bullets are going. I don't even think you have to initially hit him with the first salvo. Blank well used. Was one hit! It was one hit! Shake my head. I hate the pilot, he says. And look at the run he's having. Ay, ay, ay. I'm gonna eat my words so hard. I just scrambler. Like. Okay, the shotgun might not be viable anymore. Just slowly kill the books. Alright, very linear first bit here. darn you. That was close. I really did almost get hit there. We are still in need of keys, unfortunately. I don't know if we picked up a key on that floor. Using your bulletkin friend as a human shield? Bullet shield? Interesting how the next wave spawned while that guy was still there. Oh, hello! Oh, I got cursed. Once in future. Oh, Jesus. I didn't see that one behind me until it was too late. Let's see, it might be time to start using something else. I'm gonna try using the judge for a little bit, see how it stands up. It's a little bit more focused. Oh, that's right, for some reason I had it in my head that I could. That is a jammed ghost. Need to stop that dude from summoning more. Okay, that was really ballsy and not the thing that I should have done. Wow, I can't actually use red health. What the hell's going on? I was gonna say, now I can move around freely, but I've already cleared the room. That last bullet in the clip is just so nice. Unfortunately, we are eating through ammo like nobody's business, so. See, you're not long for this world. Ammo spawns are just on point. Like frozen, poisoned. This is just kill alley, man. There you are. That's our first chest. We have a whole... Should I be buying a key at this floor? I really need a key. That last bullet is just so critical. Like, Is he gonna? He's not gonna die from that, but he's took a whole bunch of damage. Just gonna keep powering through. Should eventually take it for the scrambler, but I hope one of those isn't a cape. I don't see a cape on any of them. Oh, there are traps on the ground. I think I've, no, I didn't hit the wizard. This is dumb. This is fantastic, but this is dumb. How am I playing this well? And why? 50% chance? Oh god, Valor Morghulas. I don't know if I tested the other one for a secret room, so I'm going to. So Valor Morghulas, we can use this to kill everything in the next room. And I mean everything. As far as I can tell, it is everything. I thought this was just a trap room. That it, really? I don't know if I should buy a key. I think I need to. How much is it? Okay, I need to check how much I need. I need to make sure that I was correct. I need to check because it's 6 keys and 300. It is 6 keys and 300. Okay, I think I can pull the 300, but I'm running low on the keys. So I need to buy a key. Remember, I can clear all of the other floor. I can clear all 5 floors for this. So money isn't really as big of an issue as the fact that I haven't found enough keys. Because if I don't find enough keys, that's what I'll be irked about. Because I don't have as much control over that. Alright, we'll see if I can pull this off. Oh my gosh. I just dodged it, I didn't even... Well, that's disappointing. I should have been able... Well. I hate that attack. You're gonna die. The slower bullets is definitely helping. I would not have been able to pull off some of the dodges that I did. if the bullets were moving any faster. God damn it. I'm gonna be short a goddamn key, and I know it. Like, I know it. I'm gonna be short a single fracking key, and I'm gonna be livid about it. God, I have Excalibur, too. I'm just gonna use this as a room clear, because why not? Next ammo goes to the Scrambler. Scrambler, I don't know if it's gonna be great against the dragon, because maybe Excalibur is what I'm gonna use against the dragon. That would make sense. Kind of. That was bad. I thought that was one that was just gonna go on forever. Oh, oh my god, that's a cape. That is a jammed cape. That died. Son of a bitch, I shouldn't have shot it as much as I did. Yeah, I used a blank there. Probably shouldn't have. This gun actually isn't all that great. Wow, that actually ricocheted. Well, good for you for surviving that. Still really sad I just killed a cape. I didn't think a cape could be jammed. I just talked about that too, didn't I? Cool, we got our blank back. I'm just shaking my head right now, that's all I'm doing. This is why I'm not talking, because I'm just shaking my head at just the true insanity of it all. You guys are gonna stand on the fire, be my guest. A jammed grenade. Interesting. Frozen grenade does not explode when killed. That is a gun nut. Oh, wow. Okay. I actually don't know what hit me there. I don't know if it was the gun nut or not. I was like, is there still an enemy? That's funny. The lockpick worked on it, so... So that brings up an interesting point. This is the SSA. SAA. That is a... Okay, sure thing, bullet. I cannot buy the wax wings, not yet. I will have enough money left over by the end of this, though. If I don't get two more keys. I'm not kidding, I will be uber pissed. It's probably one of the cleanest ways through that room. Getting two more keys is... The forge is not guaranteed to have a key if I don't pick one up, so I very well could not even get one more key, or could get no more keys. Alright, running out of judge ammo. Okay, what do I want to use? Yeah, sure, we'll use the hammer. Hammer's a pretty good gun, turns out. You can't get to me here. Oh, come on, game. Don't do me dirty like this. This gun also has some hell of a knockback. I'm gonna finish up this ammo though, so that if I get another ammo crate. Alright, I need one key drop. I'm gonna double check and make sure. I need one goddamn key. Nice, the hammer got him. Game, if you have any friggin' mercy. That was pretty close, actually. Good. I have, like, maybe one more room. Key. Okay, wait, alright. Oh my god. Okay, good. Okay, well there's at least a couple more rooms, because one of these... Just one key! Oh, whoopsie, I wasn't even paying attention there. I can dream. Whoopsie, I was reloading. He was on fire, and then he was not. I think I'm screwed. Oh my god, I'm playing really solid too. So many friggin' bouncing bullets. No drop. Fuck you, Boomerang. This is gonna be the boss room right there, and I'm gonna fucking die. Because this was such a good run. There is still hope. Damn it! Okay, I absolutely have to find the secret room. That is how I do this. The secret room has a key in it. That is how I possibly do this. I'm gonna check the normal rooms that I would check. As well as everywhere else. I've got a whole bunch of ammo. I don't care. I don't care if I use every shred of ammo and cannot defeat the dragon. Actually, can a key drop from the dragon? No, because it doesn't actually drop items. Shit. Okay, I'm not actually confident about... If you were selling a key, I would love you. She's selling a blank, which I will probably end up taking, because I'm gonna need to check every single room. I don't even know what else is in the shop, because all I looked at was the keys. Watching a desperate act of a desperate man. I'm going to coat every wall of this floor with lead. It's gonna take forever, but I'm gonna do it. Text message that I have to go respond to. Because I had somewhere to be tonight. Well, not like terribly. But, like, I could be there. Think that's going to stop me, you are mistaken. I really do need to find out if there's, like, a solid way to find it without blasting holes on every wall. Even then, I don't know if I would see it. Like, this wall? Yeah, sure, I'll see it. Side walls? I don't have any guarantee. Plus, depending on the gun, I don't know how many bullets I really need to put in one place. The shotgun, I know. Desperate man, desperate measures. I sincerely suggest that you just fast forward. Because I'm not editing this out. And it's gonna be a while. I think I have to be able to get to the wall that it's on. So I think it can safely be ruled out that this room is not where it is. Though I could be wrong on that. Oh, Jesus. Well, if I haven't found it, I might just pop a blank in that room to see. It can't be there. I'm gonna save myself the time here. I don't need blanks for the dragon. Managed to not take any fire damage. God damn it. I'm just gonna save myself the time. I'm gonna go ahead and buy the blank from her. Remember, I can't buy the wax wings. If I buy the wax wings, I am hosed. I didn't check all of the bottom of this. Okay, I think I've checked everything off that branch. So there's only three rooms off this branch. It would really suck if it was there. Where is it? I bought just one key. If I had gone ahead and said, you know what, just in case, buy one key. Just one floor sooner. Don't feel like there's any way you could reasonably know that, though. she gonna get pissed if I shoot in here? I really do want this, though. In fact, I probably could afford it. I had to check in there. At least the walls here are limited. Interesting. I didn't realize that when they got hit is when they lit. I don't honestly think that can reveal it. This is the degree to which I am going. I can't believe that I am doing this. I'll probably miss it even if I find it like this. You can eventually kill it like this. Alright, that direction has been checked. Now to check this direction. Couldn't possibly be there. Can't possibly be there, really. I don't think this room could possibly have one off of it. And I don't think... And we checked this room. I hate this so much. I hate my life. I'm gonna kill the dragon. I'm not gonna use my last flank though. If I get hit, I get hit. Just keep moving. Okay, this really isn't doing it. He is picking the most annoying attacks. Yeah, I'm being pretty quiet because I'm really pissed. Oh, this was easy mode right here. What am I doing? What? Yeah, it's gonna take some time, but I don't really care. I'm still just irked, man. The suitcase of cash was like the nail in the coffin, though. Like, really? Did you have to give me that just to further tell me that I didn't need to spend that much money? Or I could have spent money. Alright, one more time. God damn it. Alright, so where am I gonna set off my other blank? You know, I didn't actually check in here. I'm sure I found it, I just didn't recognize that I had found it because, you know, it's not. These walls, I'm not used to seeing what they look like. I'm sure it's one of these rooms. Yep. Fuck you, game. Burn in hell. Now I need a whole bunch of ammo. Why couldn't you have been here, or here even? I actually don't know if that can... Well, I also now have, like, no ammo, which means that I'm just doomed to fail. Jammed. That seems bad to me. Just shaking my head. Shaking my head. Oh, okay. I don't have my wax wings here. That's very odd to me, but... Alright, let's see if we can do this. I don't know how long I'm gonna last here. Especially without ammo. Also, I'm jammed, which I think means that I have 10. 10 curse. Which I think means that the incarnation of death is following me. Also, hell enemies are already horrendous. There's not a shop on this floor, is there? Have a blast. I think that's the thing that's gonna try and kill me forever. Oh wow, I died really fast. I did not realize that I lost that much health. Oh, whatever. It's gonna be what it's gonna be at this point. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this episode. I hope you're not as frustrated as I am. I'm very frustrated, but I expect that to be the case. I'm curious to see what some of the other stuff was that we unlocked. We'll be doing another pilot run next. But yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Until then, keep your guns cleaned and your gears turning.